When the day of Pentecost had come, the followers of Jesus were all together in one place. And suddenly, from heaven, there came a sound like the rush of wild winds,